Jesus, me no love man. Me Jesus, me no, me no love man. My girl come and diss me. Me Jesus, me Jesus,
me Jesus. Tab Nation, welcome to another banger reaction video, bruv. And if you're a loyal subscriber, you've been with Tab as a Prime Fam forever, bruv, you'll already know that I don't only do kiss or grabs or public interview or comedy skits. I do reaction videos and pranks also, bruv. So if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing, bruv. You're subscribing to the one of the most epic YouTube channel out here, bruv. Me Jesus, bruv. Hit the notification bell so you don't miss any notifications, dog. Don't play with me. So today, bruv, I ain't gonna lie, man. Today is kind of different. I'm gonna react to something different today, bruv. You know what I mean? Her name is, what's her name again? Kinsey Sue, bruv. This uppity model, Instagram model, whatever they wanna call her. Although I just know that her pussy is fat as
midget.
Okay? Her pum pum, her vagina is like a mudfish. You wanna slap across her jaw bones. Like, she's sexy, I ain't gonna lie. So basically, what happened, right? What conspired? Let me tell you what conspired. So in the Champions League final versus Liverpool and Tottenham, right? For some reason, randomly, this girl, sexy ass, wearing this Vitaly, I think they're like, they're sponsoring or they're promoting their brand. She ran out on the Champions League final field, bro, with the freaking bathing suit right up in her pussy crotch. Me Jesus, in her pussy crotch. All her pussy was showing to billions of people on live TV, bruv. Her ass is so uppity. You guys seeing the video right now? I'm not even playing. Like, you guys watching the video while I'm actually promoting it right now, bruv. I'm not gonna lie, bruv. I would say, well done, Kinsey Sue. By the way, I'm Jamaican. I have 3 rings. Which one you want? Me Jesus, I'll marry your ass and I'll kiss that ass too, bruv. I ain't gonna lie, man. This is a reaction video. I ain't playing, bruv. So basically, I just wanted to put my personal input on the video, bruv, because she's like a definition of someone who believes in what they want and she went for it and she got it. Me Jesus, like, all the press, all the media is on Kinsey Sue. Like, nobody gives a fuck about Liverpool or in Tottenham. Fuck them. We want Kinsey Sue, right? Give us Kinsey Sue. Me Jesus, I want to give Kinsey Sue my little 4-inch, bruv. I'm just saying, okay? You guys seeing her right now, bruv. Like, look at her, man. Like, bruv, let me even play it on my phone, because I need to look at this shit too, man. Me Jesus, like, bruv, look at that ass, bruv. Look at that ass. That ass is uppity, bruv. Me Jesus. Oh my God. Look, bruv. First of all, Kinsey Sue, I just want to say congratulations on your media empowerment. You know what I mean? Congratulations on being one of the most brave females in this world, bruv, to go out there and show your ass and fat pussy like that. I respect that and I respect you as a female. I love a female like that who get off their ass and try to go get it regardless of how she get it. She wasn't committing any crime. There was nothing, like, bruv, I love it. That's entertainment. I was watching the match and I see this fat ass girl run out on the field. I'm like, wait a minute. And first of all, I'ma roast all those guys who's playing that soccer, bruv. Who's playing that freaking football? Bruv, how can you be playing the final of the Champions League and you see this badass girl, fat ass, fat pussy, and you don't try to even take her number before the security took her off the field, bruv? Are you crazy? Me Jesus, are you mad? Are you dumb? Something must be wrong with you. You must be sucking on a thumb. I ain't gonna lie, bruv. I'm not always like this. This is just like Tab as a Prime being characteristic right now, bruv. Like, for real, man. Like, if I were one of those soccer players, football players, bruv, I have to get her number. I'll probably have to marry her, bruv. I'm telling you. I would have to, before she even left the field, I'd slap her on the ass, bruv. I'm like, stop it, bad girl. You stop it. Me Jesus, like, for real, bruv. Like, I ain't gonna lie, dog. Like, those soccer players, they must be gay, man. No disrespect, but I'm just saying, like, I'm not gonna see a girl run out on that on the field. I ain't gonna take her number. All right, bruv. Yo, this is the end of the reaction video, bruv. I hope you guys enjoy it. I hope you guys like it, bruv. Remember, if you're new here, subscribe to the channel, because I do make reaction videos and I do make a lot of videos. I make public interviews. I make music videos. I do music. I do comedy skits. I'm a whole package. I'm art, bruv. You know what I mean? Me Jesus! Please remember to subscribe, share this video, bruv. Let's see if we can get to 1 million views, bruv. It's a trending story. So let's fuck it up. Me Jesus, uppity.